I'm going to say yes this time. Yes! 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 As a mirror for everything that you are angry about. So I'm going to say fuck you. I'm going to say fuck you.
Fuck you!
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 And it stops the flow of emotions and life force. It creates cancer in our bodies. It creates negative emotions. It feels like your life is not flowing. So daring, having a vehicle to express your anger. You can go to nature. You can go by the sea, by a beach. Just go like this. Jaya, fuck you!
Jaya, fuck you!
It's a telepathic message that you're sending out.
About
one of my friends uses the term of telepathic agreement. So if there is something you are angry about, and you send a clear message out, some form of agency somewhere is abusing it, your power, your freedom. So you can go like, you know, the journey, you go, fuck you!
Fuck you!
Yeah, exactly. And protect, this creates an aura of protection. Let's celebrate the message. When you have been selling these things a lot, then people gain respect. Because they feel that there is a warrior inside of you.